photos of Michael and Lisa Marie out on the town Saturday night. Instead of some secret rendezvous or ducking for cover when flashbulbs pop, Jacko, his ex-wife, and an extra-large bodyguard dined at the posh Ivy in Beverly Hills.
When they walked out, they held hands and they went window shopping down the street to make sure everybody saw them. Obviously, Michael wanted to be photographed with Lisa Marie. It's a good thing for his career.
Jackson's wine-and-dine photo op with Lisa Marie has Hollywood insiders asking one question. Hey, Michael, where's your wife? Where's his wife? Well, Debbie Rowe is presumably at home minding Little Prince and preparing to have baby number two, a little girl named Paris, who's due around the end of April.
Angekommen, befreit Jackson seinen Junior aus der Vermummung und präsentiert ihn seinem Hofstaat. So viel Hingabe wird belohnt, ab und zu. Der Monarch kommuniziert mit seiner Gefolgschaft.
In 1985, I joined with many others in the music industry creating We Are the World. Following that experience, it was my dream to create a worldwide series of concerts which would raise funds to bring aid to suffering people around the globe. Today, with the help of many friends, we are taking the first steps toward realizing that dream.
Joining African leaders in calling for debt relief, he knew that images of him in Namibia would help bring attention to the plight of thousands of people living in dire conditions in African slums.
There must be a global resolve that the 21st century will bring about caring and protection of our children. My new business partner, Mr. Don Barden, and myself are going to put our money where our mouths are. That will bring economic empowerment to people that will ultimately benefit and enrich the lives of children. We are all touched by the atrocities committed against children. Sexual and physical abuse, child slave labor, forced homelessness, educational neglect. We feel ashamed, angry, appalled.
Janet reveals that Mother Nature brought them together for the first time in 2 years.
When did that happen?
It happened during El Nino.
Interesting timing.
I know, right? I had to get out of Malibu, and I ran to the hotel, and there he was.
There he was with his one-year-old son, Prince, whom Janet had never met.
That must have been wonderful to finally see the baby and to see Michael.
Yeah, it was. It was very nice. And he's beautiful. He's absolutely, he's such a sweetheart, and it was became so attached like that to me. And I went to put him down. He's crying like crazy. He's reaching out for me. He didn't want me to let him go.
Michael is in Motown for meetings with business partner Don Barden, and it sounds like they are brainstorming for a theme park that could land in the Motor City. Jackson arrived to a superstar welcome this evening at Metro. Lots of fans were there to greet him, but they had to settle for a distant glimpse.
After so much anticipation, fans finally got a chance to see Michael Jackson return to Motown. And the excitement seemed to be bouncing off the wall. Just to get a glimpse of him entering the Westin Hotel in downtown Detroit, fans say, is the thriller of all thrills.
We've waited a long time, like 9 months, to see him again. And to be able to see him in person, I have said, much to the dismay of my husband, that I will be breathing the same air he is. And that is like an unbelievable high.
But Michael Jackson didn't stay put long. About an hour later, Michael and the Barden family went on a little shopping trip.
This one, somebody over there. This one,
At Northland Mall, fans lined up to see Michael as he was hustled into the Sam Goody record store. Inside the store, he checked out the latest CDs with one of his newest friends, Barton's 7-year-old daughter.
It's a strange feeling, but I have experience at it now. In Africa, there were 150,000 people that walked 30, 40, 50 miles to stand on the side of the road to see us pass by at 50, 60 miles an hour.
And tomorrow, Don Barton will join Jackson at a 1 o'clock press conference here at the Westin.
Will music play a part of it?
Yes, of course.
And what sorts of themes beyond Planet Hollywood?
Save some for tomorrow, Michael.
we better wait. Yes, it's beyond.
Arrived in Michigan for the announcement of a huge entertainment complex he wants to build with his partner.
My mission is to just push the envelope of technology beyond its limitation in creating some of the most wonderful themes as humanly possible.
I have joined forces with Prosperity Enterprises Corporation to develop a number of global family-oriented, entertainment-driven themed attractions in Japan. It's blinded me now. This is going to be a one-of-a-kind theme park, and it will include a golf course, condominiums, and other leisure facilities.
Say what you have for breakfast. What did you have? You had some breakfast?
Yeah.
What did you have?